And it's a fine rifle. So all joking aside, we appreciate Henry repeating arms saying this. They started making these with the iron frame. Okay, well, nobody wanted one. I said, yeah, there's really no competition for this. We'll take it. John doesn't have one. I have one. He doesn't. That's not fair. So now people have a Henry rifle. So not a big market for these. There's a who else has one? I've bragged on them before. How wonderful is that we have American companies go making replicas for a change of something, you know, like this. So pretty cool. We appreciate them sending the firearm. We will get a lot of enjoyment out of it, and we will share it with you every chance we get. So pretty cool. Not cheap. These are different from the other line of Henry rifles. Okay. There's just hardly anybody that makes these. One reason we can accept it. No competition, really. These take a lot of input, and they start at 2,000 and on up. You probably get it for closer to 2,000, I don't know. But it's an interesting firearm. I mean, a little bit about it. We don't know a whole lot about the iron frame.